The ABC Learning Design, presented and facilitated by Susanne Bügel at the 50 Erasmus workshops in Zagreb, Croatia and in Kaunas. The presentation is based on slides kindly provided by Katrine Kos from the IT Learning Center at Faculty of Science, University of Copenhagen, who presented the ABC Learning Design at the TEFSI workshop in Copenhagen. The ABC Learning Design is an effective tool which in 90 minutes makes it possible for a team of teachers to create a visual storyboard outlining the types and sequence of learning activities. The learning activities are based on Diana Laurier's notion of six learning types, derived from her theory-based conversational framework. The six learning types are acquisition, inquiry, practice, production, discussion, and collaboration, all of which form the card set used in the workshop. The ABC workshop is organized in the following manner. First 15 minutes of introduction to the ABC curriculum design method. Then 15 minutes where the participants tweet their module and draw a learning graph. Then 20 minutes are used to place activity cards in a pedagogical design pattern. The next 20 minutes are used to select specific learning activities. Then 5 minutes are used to draw revised learning graphs. And for the last 15 minutes, the participants make an overall action plan. All in all, total of 90 minutes. Here are some examples of how a curriculum design could look like. You have the ABC design board, you have the different activity cards, and then you have the learning graph as well as the tweet, which is a summary of the module that you are actually designing. Another example and a third example. The first task is to tweet your course and draw learning graphs. Here you're writing the description of the module that you're going to design. And in the other side, in the workshop graph sheet, you draw a rough shape of the learning types that you envisage to use in the course. How much practice, how much collaboration, etc. Next, the team will place the cards representing the different learning types along the timeline of the course. Activities may, of course, be repeated. By distributing the learning activities, it may be an idea to create pedagogical design patterns, as shown with these two examples. Example one is showing a one-week pattern where you have learning activities before, during, and after the lecture. And in example two, you have a seven-week course plan where you have different activities in the different weeks. So when you have placed the cards, now you can actually turn the cards around. On the back side, you can see the different or specific learning activities. Acquisition may be reading a book chapter, watching a lecture either face to face or online, etc. Similarly, different learning activities are described for investigation, discussion, practice, and production. Production elements are suitable for either formative or summative assessments, and the next task is to add to show whether you are giving formative or gold or summative test. So the next task is to add these either silver stars or gold stars for the different tasks where you will give feedback or where the student will be given feedback. And here you can see again there are some formative and summative feedback, where the formative feedback is used to is used during the course, and the summative assessment is probably mainly given at the end, like an exam. You need to consider how much feedback is needed and whether this should be peer review or teacher's feedback, or peer-to-peer feedback or teacher's feedback, and also what kind of teaching methods you're using, because these has to be aligned with the exam. And then now you will revise your learning graphs, because you might have changed how much of each of these teaching activities are actually included in your course. And at the end, you need to put content into the curriculum. So the last task is to make an overall action plan. Who will do what in order to put content into the module? This could be making specific lectures, guidelines for lab exercises, exam questions, etc.